Welcome. Today we are going to test this DSL40C versus this JVM210C. We're just going to do combo amps. We're not hooking them up to cabinets. We're going to play this 98 Les Paul, 490, 498 pickups. And we're just going to A and B these. I have an AB switch set up. I have a tube screamer in the chain, but I will let you know when that is on. For the most part, it will be off. Okay. So, the first amp we will try will be the DSL. I've got the volume all the way up on the Les Paul. Tone all the way up, bridge pickup. This is the clean crunch channel on crunch mode gain all the way up. Again, the DSL. So the JVM is on the red channel, and I believe the gain is about 8-ish. I'm trying to get the gain levels to be about the same on both of them. The red channel on the clean crunch is supposed to be like a JCM 800. So again, so now I'll switch between the two, starting with the JVM. I'm going to put the Les Paul volume about 5, starting with the DSL. Now the JVM. Between the two, starting with the JVM. The DSL. So I'll do that crunch pattern again. DSL first. JVM. Tube screamer for a little more gain. Starting with the DSL. Between two, now I'll switch on the when I turn around. So yeah, that was ending on the JVM. So let's do something in E. Screamer off, JVM first, bridge pickup wide open. Include some of the top strings in there. So that was the JVM. Back to the DSL. See how they clean up. two whenever I hit the C chord, starting with the JVM. The JVM, I think the DSL definitely holds its own. Personally, I think it's better. Little more, I'm gonna roll up the volume to about 4. I'm gonna introduce the neck pickup wide open. Well, about 5. Let's just do neck. This is on the DSL, starting with the DSL, and then I'm just going to jam out a little bit, and you'll hear me switching. I'm not going to call them out. Whenever I do... So I'll switch it on every other bar. Starting with the DSL. Still on the JVM. DSL. I did a gig the other night with the DSL, and it was big sounding. I had it on one channel. I didn't bring my foot switch, and I had no problems. Every now and then, I needed a volume boost for the solo. So JVM. Excuse me, DSL. Starting with DSL. ahead and record. I'm starting with the DSL first. With the JVM. To me, the DSL picks up those high notes I'm putting in there and gives them more body. For instance, on the A, I throw that D note in there. D to C sharp in that A chord, and it really jumps out on the DSL, has a lot of body. Now the JVM. Switch between the two, starting with the DSL. Sounds warmer out of the DSL. Alright, what can we do now? We did clean, so now let's go to the overdrive channel. So I got the JVM dialed in on the orange channel of the overdrive, which is the second gain stage. My gain is about 5 o'clock, and then I have the DSL. And also you can hear the noise in the JVM, so right now I just switched back to clean crunch. Now I'm going to switch to the gain. Listen how noisy that gets. It's crazy. Now listen to the DSL. A little bit, but not nearly as bad. And it gets worse the higher in gain you go. So let's jam out on the crunch channel. I'm actually picking up the radio now on the JVM. So, let's see. What am I going to play? Let me just come up with something here. So, I am. Problem with the camera, you know, where exactly the camera is. Ideally it'd be great to mic them both up, but that's not what we're doing here, obviously. So back to DSL. We'll be right back. bottom.
And I think I got more gain on the overdrive. I'm gonna turn up a little more gain on this. I got the gain about 7 o'clock. Oh, and I was actually in the wrong channel. That was in the lead two. So I scaled it back to lead one on the DSL. Let's see what we got here. Lead one, DSL.
Yeah.
can tell I'm not playing a lot of lead because, what, we play with them 90% of the time, but the JVM on that channel is very thin. Even the lead, I think, would get lost in the mix. It's very compressed. Let's try a little bit of lead. No tube screamer, neck pickup, wide open on the JVM. Obviously, I like to play guitar, so we'll keep going. JVM. DSL first. DSL first. DSL.
those, you know.
I usually just roll back my volume on the dirty channel. That's kind of what I do.
JVM.
DSL.
when I changed from D to the other chord. DSL. Is gonna die. To me, the DSL wins, especially considering the money. If I had to choose an amp to take to a gig, I would certainly take the DSL. Also, it's lighter. This thing is heavy. Also, this thing. Listen to that. That's the. This one, oh, I can't, my foot switch is broke, but you don't get nearly, I mean, there's noise in it. Gain is about 8 o'clock. Recommend the DSL for the money. It's lightweight, it sounds pretty good. So yeah, I'm selling a JVM. So if you want a good deal on a JVM, contact me if it's not gone already. Now, through a cabinet, that's another day. But if I had to do a gig with, you know, a full gig, I would probably A and B them, you know. But DSL is clearly the winner in my case. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Leave a comment. Click the thumbs up button. And maybe subscribe if I start doing more videos. Bye-bye.